No Matter What by Debi Gliori. Small was feeling grim and grumpy. "Good grief," said Large. "What is the matter?"
"I'm grim and grumpy," said Little Small, "and I don't think you love me at all."
"Oh, Small," said Large, "grumpy or not, I'll always love you, no matter what."
"If I were a grumpy grizzly bear, would you still love me? Would you still care?"
"Of course," said Large. "Bear or not, I'd always love you, no matter what."
"But if I turned into a squishy bug, would you still love me and give me a hug?"
"Of course," said Large. "Bug or not, I'd always love you, no matter what."
"No matter what?" said Small
with a smile.
"What if I were a crocodile?"
"I'd still hold you close and snug and tight, and tuck you up in bed each night."
"But does love wear out? Does it break or bend? Can you fix it or patch it? Does it mend?"
With time together, a smile and a kiss, love can be mended with things like this.
"But what about when you're far away? Does your love go too, or does it stay?"
"Look up at the stars. They're far, far away, but their light reaches us at the end of each day." "It's like that with love. We may be close, we may be far, but our love still surrounds us wherever we are."